Welcome to part two of Vegas. If you remember, I ended part one at the Marquee pool party. Hey, getting dressed for our second Halloween party and turning up at the same time. We took such a long nap after that pool party that we woke up around midnight. We were freaking sure that we were not going to find any parties. But you know what? We were like, you know what? At the end of the day, it's Vegas. Something is going on. So we decided to put our costumes on and head out.
I'm feeling myself.
The Halloween theme for tonight is Beyonce and Nicki Minaj. So we have three Beyonces and one Nicki Minaj. And I decided to go the goofy way or the other and be different and be the pregnant Beyonce with the pregnant twins.
Left, but I'm back at it, and I'm feeling myself, Jack Rabbit. Feeling myself, back off, cause I'm feeling myself, Jack off. He be thinking about me when he whacks off. Wax on? National anthem, hats off. Then I curve that nigga like a bad horse. Let me get a number two.
I think I pulled it off, especially since I'm not even pregnant.
I'm feeling myself.
We found out that we came out the hotel a little too late to get into the regular clubs. However, we decided to go to Drai's after hour spot. While waiting to get inside, we came across this guy who was in full character as Tom Cruise, Les Grossman. This guy right here was killing the game. Like, he was dancing from the time we got into the club until the time we left. His energy was just amazing, off the charts. Hey, I love this song to the point whenever I hear it, I get up and have to dance to it. But the funny part is that everyone thought I was pregnant to the point where no one wanted to dance with me because they didn't want to disrespect the baby. Like, that was hilarious. If flawless Beyonce could kiss her future self carrying the twins.
6 o'clock in the morning, and we 6:30. We are leaving Drai's after hours.
God, but I don't want to finish this. I don't like, but she's not doing it.
I'm gonna do it.
She's sexy, cool. Do it.
Never.
But I'll make it work.
Never.
We'll make it work though. All
right.
Hello, vlog!
Party girls only.
Alright, so we packed up and left our things at a hotel and headed to the Venetian to grab some food. Party continues still. We're gonna make this last day count.
Hi.
Definitely emotional.
Today I'm icy, but I'm praying for some more snow. Let that ho, let that ho know.
We ended up dining at table 10, which is in the Palazzo, and our food variety consisted of so many things, from oysters, eggs, pastas, hummus. We had sangria, mimosas. We were just a bunch of hungry girls just ready to eat, and we definitely devoured everything.
Like a laser.
So the girls decided, after drinking a lot of wine, that they wanted to get on a virtual reality trip and go around the world. It was funny to watch the reactions. But that is the end of Vegas.
We dope girls, we the poster girls for owlers. We run around with them bowlers. Only real niggas.